Well, the witches stare with their limbs akimbo, silhouettes of statues up in the window. Call me to come in with a crooked crescendo, but I don't. Devotees dance among the pantomimes on the promenade into a tabernacle on the lawn, but I don't follow because she's mine. She's mine. She's mine. All mine. Yeah, she's mine. 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 Midnight moved across the people's park, and I fled the fire like a spinning spark upon to a porch in the dark, and she was waiting right there for me. She knows that my hands are empty as I go past the mothers of envy, and I don't have to fumble in the dark for my keys. I believe she's mine. She's mine. She's mine. All mine. Yeah, she's mine. In the yard around the pulpit made of cards, and waited for their leader's words, but his words didn't make much sense. His mouth is spat out a fist of daggers, and his tongue is swirled in a southern swagger. And I looked at all the people gathered, but they were all in a trance. And she's mine. She's mine. She's mine. All mine. Yeah, she's mine, mine, mine. Mm. I was thrown before the court of Cain's, tossed my soul to the furnace flames, where all my heroes have been slain, exiled or put in prison. Because they rose above the mess, and because their power posed a threat, and because they spoke of something else when everybody else didn't. The music fills the space between the deities and the prophecies of our bodies pressing the sleep, silent in the sand. She looks at me so fearlessly, and I take it all too seriously, but it all becomes so clear to me and makes me understand that she's mine. She's mine. She's mine.